Welcome to today's self-challenge, in which it is melee only. First things first, I need to set up the options. So we got 1, 2, 3. Just forgot I got 9. Which is the canal, which we did yesterday on the shadow only. Select. It's called. In which we're going to do melee only, in which we will start off with the shield, guys, of course, because it's more simple like that. But on the part of which we will be facing the bombers, the suiciders, because you sure as hell can't melee them, because you'll be dead by the time you try to, unless you can sneak up on them somehow, which you'll kind of try. Kinda. I'm just gonna be doing melee, other than the suicide guys, which I probably have to shoot. They're the only exception to the rule of me melee. Unless I can somehow sneak up on them. That's what I want to try to do. I want to try to be a ninja in this
one. Eliminate all of the terrorists.
Yes, sir. Got a little more challenging, of course, if with the people who don't have shields, but we'll see. Is he there over there? Oh, he's up. God damn it. Nope! Oh, I hear. If the bomber guy comes up, I will flash and shoot him. Oh, here he comes. Okay, there we go. He's dead. And there's only one more. Oh, come on! We melee each other, my ass. It had to be the guy to the next to me. That was, I saw the gun to the left. No, it could not have been. He fucking melee me through my shield. I call bullshit on that. My whole shield just disappears. It just straight up disappears and he knives me. BS. I 100% say that is BS. I'm hitting him with my fucking shield where his knife would be. Can we try that with him again? Alright, we're gonna try a sneaky approach, hopefully. That's just baloney. Does he have smoke or does he have flashlight? He has smoke, okay. So if it gets too freaky and weird in that area, which I am meleeing people up. I mean, like, if there's too many of them, I'm gonna throw down a smoke and try to be a ninja. Just go in there and just hit them.
Eliminate the terrorists.
Over yonder. I would hear the fucking big dude. I see him. That was a horrible shoot on my part. Damn, I'm about dead. Oh shit. One. How? Seriously? How are they hitting me? I'm kneeled down with a shield. That is bogus. Yeah, he's just shooting rightly and he hits me straight. One more try with that guy. One more try. Try some other angle. No kills that time. Whoop-de-doo. We did well here, so let's go here again.
Eliminate all hostiles.
Do your best or die. Yeah, here, Oh. Human answers or not, dude. Make up your fucking mind. I'm just such a... I wasn't close enough to flash his ass, but oh well. Oh, again, boys! How did he trade with the knife? Like, if he kills me, I kill him. Seriously, should not be a trade. Well, I guess it didn't enjoy it, because he hit me, but still, how? Come on. I guess I'll try the other guy's shield. The Montaigne guy. I didn't do bad that time. 4 kills though. 24. At least this other guy's shield, I can walk with it up high and not get hit too much. Try his other gun first. Let's use smoke steel. I like the area, it's working okay.
Eliminate the terrorist.
I'm a ninja with this shit. Anybody? Oh! So good. Feels like I need a one down right now. Okay, no exploding eggs. Is he coming? Oh shit, nope, run. Oh. Okay, one bomber down, one to go. Did you? Two of them down. Seriously? I'm so cornered. God damn it. Can't see shit. Oh, I'm cornered. Get back to the enemy, but I have to.
Get your ass into cover! What's the?
Get up. Running. Hey, that area is kind of hard to get to. Alien. Oh, here we go. Oh,
four eliminated all.
I had an enemy behind me. I did not see that happening. Shit. Yeah, he got me good. Do not check my corners. Always check your corners. Again, try somebody else. I got 9 kills with that guy at least, that's the most I've gotten so far. Okay, so see about fusing his shield, but if that doesn't work, then I'll just go with the regular guy with the regular gun and up the ante. So then I'm gonna let the game choose where I spawn, go from there. See if it gives me a better chance at getting this beaten, you know, normal at least.
Eliminate all of the terrorists.
And it starts off where I usually start off. Okay, I should be here. Knock, knock! I already got confused what's happening. Screw you. Oh, here comes Barma guy. Yep. Here's the other Barma guy. Coming downstairs, buddy? Coming to join the party? Yep, he's coming to join the party. I gotta try and catch him on the reload. Ow. 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 Screwed that up. Yep, I screwed that up. Okay, that was weirdness right there. I hit him with the shield, but it just holds the shield back for like a 2-3 seconds. Give him a chance to shoot me. That seems odd. Seems very odd. Let's try to do this like an actual ninja though. I'm gonna try and be a ninja. I'm gonna go in there with a flashbang. I'm gonna throw a flashbang and try to run in and knife people. Now, being that this is melee only, I can refuel. I can refill my stuff. Because I would need as many flashbangs as I possibly can get my hands on. Is it be interesting to see if I can't flash a bomber and knife him? Hey, I need somebody for speed. Who's got the most speed? She's got some good speed, okay. She has more damage. She has no flash though. Who has flash? She has flash, okay. Okay, let's try this again with him. Oh, I did it. Here we go. Now it's a real challenge. Now we'll see how well I can succeed. Okay, gotta really check my corners, make sure to see if there's anybody there so I can back my head up and throw a flash. Oh, guy. Oh, I hear bomb guy. Yeah, they're ready just in case I need it. Can you come downstairs or can you stay upstairs? Oh, snuggies. Oh, that was too close. Anybody coming? Hello? Oh. Oh. Oh, hit nobody. I hit nobody. Crap. Oh. Oh, hello. See, I get knife from where he's stunned. Okay. No, you cannot knife the guy. Crap. Oh, was I gonna need that? Oh. And I'm all out of flashes, fuck. Okay, so two knives is gonna kill a bomb guy on normal. Oh, hello. My ass out of there. That situation. It's mainly the only thing is a serious challenge when you especially have my shield.
I need to reload! Cover me! I got you covered!
Oh, lovely. Two of them. Oh! Hello! Howdy! He was in here? It's him.
Damn it! Taking heavy fire! Get back and find some cover! Watch my back! I need to reload!
Run, run! Oh! Oh, crap. Nope, I'm not there anymore. Later. Oh. Can I jump over here? Nope. Fuck. Warning. Shit. They don't like me. Not one bit. I just came to give him hugs with a knife. Nobody here. Let's head up the ladder. It's better if I try with a shield, because with that one, it's impossible. Now I'm gonna try again with Montaigne. See if I can at least beat normal on Montaigne. So I think that's the only way you can beat it with melee only. Otherwise, this is gonna be a really short-lived challenge. It'd be the first challenge I ever couldn't beat on normal. I beat all the other ones on normal, the other three. But never on hard. I can't even beat this on normal. I'm sure as hell not gonna beat this on hard. I'm gonna try Montaigne, but I'm gonna try it with a flashbang and smoke. So I think that was my issue with that guy. And I know now not to try and melee a try more than that again too. Melee a bomb guy. Because I knifed him twice and he did not go down. Wow. So, note to self. Not an insecure knife with the...
Eliminate all guy.
Whoa, hello, fire. It can hurt me. Oh, you can't even step on it. But no, it can't hurt me. Let's do this a bit better. Oh, thank God. Oh. I fucking can't see now. I think I just...
Cover me, reloading!
Oh, cool. There we go.
Changing mags!
There we go.
Enemy contact!
Oh crap, I don't know where to be. Go side to that. Okay, see now? Lovely. Please to God, tell me he doesn't move. That's unfucked. Oh, he didn't move, but I'm not fucked.
Watch my back while I reload!
Okay, there. Oh shit! Oh crap, I'm not dead. What the hell just happened? Again, with the flashbang being so perfectly thrown out. Shit. That was that double shot. How convenient, you both had to reload at the same time.
Move to cover!
Oh, hello. I'm being a ginger guy. A movement upstairs. I'm not sure if it's going to echo down to here. I'm at. I sure as hell don't want to be shot in the back. Virginia needs to go. I can do this.
Okay.
Better reload? Damn it. There we go. Got him on the reload. I need to flash them. Hammer.
Possible hostiles on
the cover. Oh shit, shit, shit. Down to 10 to go. I knew bullshit was gonna happen again, of course. Doing so well. But somehow, of course, he somehow manages me while I'm hitting him. Makes perfect sense. So all you gotta do is bash him with the shield. I don't know why you're trying to hit him like it's a fist with your shield. But we're on the right track. We are on the right track. Beating it on normal. I'm gonna trade him off for his other pistol though. Might stand a better chance. Again, I am now going to leave it up to the game to decide where I go. So I'm going to go to the closest area that I can, at least.
Eliminate all of the terror.
Here, right here. The closest I can think of is the door over here on the right. Window. Yes. We go up or down, but I'm thinking let's start with the down here. Oh, yep. God damn it, why am I repelling? Falcon.
Fuck!
I see blue or any kind of lights. I am throwing this thing. Blue or red, I guess it was.
Yeah, I can't speak.
Blue or red lights is where it would be.
I hear him. Here you go. There we go. Him. How do you do, sir? How do you do?
You need to reload! Cover me!
Do you? Oh, here. Have this. He had his other downstairs. Hello? I'm here for the party. Are you here to party? Seriously, stop running, asshole. You're pissing me off. I'm not going that way. No, 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 no. That will give me some ammo. Give me some more flashbangs. Whew. Damn, that dude was annoying as hell. Just kept running. Had no honor. Could not die with it. Here we go, now we are all full up. Let's get a trucking. What's over here? Under. Oh, a lot of bombs. Not going that way. That's a death sentence. Wait a second, is there anybody in the bar? Kitchen seems kind of clear. Oh, there's somebody there. A few people. But I know they're about to spot my ass. Flash. Okay, easy. One easy. Another one. Haha. Oh. Oh, we're on the right track. We are on the correct track. It is working. Back downstairs. No, actually not back downstairs. Back upstairs. This area? Go upstairs. This is the only thing you need to do. As bombs and one is two. Oh!
Reloading!
Last thing. Other guy passed me. Nope. Oh, Albert. I got it right. I I'm barely hurt. I'm barely hurt. Flashbang back. Oh. Oh, no, nope. Nope. Good. Give me some flashbangs. Then we can beat this unknown. Helped you none, didn't it? Ow, ow. No one was over here. Oh shit. There we go. About fucked up that. Huh? Nobody? Shit. Go back, grab me some more ammo, and some flashbangs, because there's too many of them in the area. There's one tricky situation. I think I know how I can do this, I just need to figure out where that window is. Because there's a window into that one other area there. What I need to do is come up. Behind. It's that was on YouTube too, yeah. Other one that's gonna take it.
Three hostiles remaining.
Get him to come to me. Two to go.
Hostiles within range.
Oh.
Heads up, I gotta reload.
That's one. And kaboom! We finished! Hey, only on number list. Whoa! Woo! That was a toughie. Now let's try to see if we can do this level on hard. Okay. So we've at least beaten all my challenges so far on no. Okay, say that. Now we're gonna see how about we do it on hard. Oh. Actually, no, we gotta back out because they changed the difficulty to hard. Can't do it within that area. Stay normal. You hunt hard. Montaigne! It's out of my hands. We can do this.
See if I can beat finally my first ever challenge on hard.
Eliminate the terrorist.
Oh, look how sunny it is. Ah, oh, this beautiful landscape, this beautiful house. Let's see if we go from this window here. Oh. Come on, bomb guy, you know you want it. Even before the flash went off, I got him down.
Tossing frag!
Oh shit. I had some unfortunate issue with the hard. So the flash brings these threats. Right over here, though, fucking me up. Oh, yep, yep, there it is. Go this way. Later.
I need to reload. Cover me.
Hansy. Get the bomb. Oh. Can't see shit. Gotcha, bitch.
Fuck.
Yep, fucking D. Fuckity fuck. That was too soon. God damn it.
Changing mags!
Back out. Hello. No, they won't. Okay. Oh, not doing too bad now.
Reloading! Go! Move!
Nope. You're just dead. Oh crap. That bomb is what fucked me up. I knew I heard a bomb somewhere, I just thought it was on the other end.
meantime, we're backing up. Yep.
Wrong move!
You sure? You're dead, and I'm not. Tell me to go somewhere else. Try to go down this area from the outside area that I usually go. Is that for you? Two bombers down, one to go east. Whoa, he's doing the Matrix. Did he ever appear then and then? There and then. Oh, are you? Oh, just the timing. Lifting kills. Melee. Come on. We can do this. So well, we can do this. And I will leave it up to the game to decide where I start.
Eliminate all hostiles.
Oh, shocker. Well, of course, there's only like four locations you can spawn me at, but you know, it's like saying just go from down up, or work from the normal spot. Yeah, we can do it here on hard. Your best. Yes, I will. Do my best. Oh, nobody. Oh.
Leave you alone! Watch my back!
That's what I thought. Bomb guys. here. No one's coming from below as well. I get snuck up behind. Yes. Okay. Who's next? Knock.
Get ready, enemy approaching. Watch my back.
Oh crap. Oh, you come out. Oh shit! Oh! Fuck, I was doing so well too. What the hell? Asshole. Crazy. Oh. Oh, that's a grenade. Make sure you know which one it was. Oh, what the hell was that?
Eliminated all friendlies.
I love how they have such great accuracy with one hand. But here's gonna show him here, right? You know, he's got his left hand with the fucking detonator. You can see from my perspective, he has his left hand with the detonator, but in his perspective, he's still holding his gun with both hands. Makes no sense. It's retarded. It needs to be fixed. When they're running with their detonator, they need to have less of an accuracy because they are not having two hands on their gun. One's with the gun, one's with the detonator. Either it's that or they have both on gun. It can be one or the other. It can't be both. This ain't a three-armed bitch. This ain't a fucking fantasy game. It's supposed to be a realistic shooter. How realistic is it when he has three fucking hands? Seriously, fix that shit.
Eliminate all hostiles.
He actually likes to have me over here for some reason. I guess you do the best when you go from below to the top. What is it saying, you know, go from the top to the bottom? Because this is a good area, the top area. I go from top to bottom instead. High ground. Seriously? 17 health. 17 health. Yep. Doesn't that ring so much?
Reloading, watch my back.
No, they're not.
Forward.
know if I got him. Nope. Oh, here. Oh, seriously? How the hell does he get behind me? Fucking asshole. I'm already down 16 health, man. Not down 16, I'm down 2 something. Oh. Hello. By the time I get my shield back over here, I'm dead. Okay, I'm gonna try with him one more time, and if nothing, I'm gonna try and be as ninja as possible. I'm gonna use smokes left and right. Nope, it works. And if not, if I can't do it with smoke, then we will be done with this challenge for today. Shorter version. Well, I mean, I'll at least try with flash here. Yeah, but there's a pistol use. Smoke with him. I'll try with him, but I'm going to be using the smoke. Smoke screen. Don't know where your opponent is, or where your opponent knows where you are until you're right next to each other. Be cool if you had like fucking infrared sights and shit, you know, like fucking thermal and whatnot. Night vision. That way you can see through the smoke and see them. Already? Starting off this way? Huh. Oh, no, back up. Here comes the bomber. Over here, but what would my house? I don't hear anybody downstairs. Wow. So at the garage over here, there's probably like a person or two. Yep, person or two.
You're not gonna get any help. Who do you think you are? So, not too bad. Head upstairs. There's no way to clear the fucking main level without clearing upstairs first. Upstairs. Oh shit. Let's see, where are they? There's some... the rest of them must be downstairs. yourself in this car. Right here.
Oh my god! I fucking beat hard! I beat hard with this fucking challenge. I beat hard with melee only. First time ever beating hard on one of these challenges. I have beaten hard. Oh my god, yes. Let's see if we can do it on realistic. First and final time we have ever gone to realistic on a challenge. No, wait a second. Button. This will be a great challenge indeed. Woo! Ahoo! I thought it said 6 enemies left, but it said 3. I heard it say 3 enemies left, but it looked like it said 6 on the with a counter. But oh my god. Woo. Here we are. Biggest challenge there is. Last time, more enemies. And they soak up so much more damage with the pistol. Really have to fucking shoot those people in the head with the bomber guys. Oh. Can we do it? Can we beat it on realistic? With melee only.
Eliminate the terrorist.
I shall try.
Oh, this is a nice little quaint area here. Okay. Downstairs. Cool. Okay, around here. I'm not sure I clear this area. Hello. It's the bad guys. I've come to kill you. That's okay. You know, it's your battle now. Hello, it's a bad guy. Is there anyone else around here? Yes, there is. Press forward.
Push forward!
Come to me, come to me. Seriously, you're not coming to me. I feel you. There you go. Badass. Damn it, now I'm down to 2 health, seriously. What the? Support inbound. Oh. You need to get out there! Stay from the Lord, watch my back! Shut up. Oh!
All friendlies have been eliminated.
Oh! Good job, good job. I'm not expecting somebody to did not check my corners. I did not check my corners like I should have. Let's retry that. Try that again. Let's try it with this other pistol. Let's go with a flashbang. Again, I'm gonna do damage just by start.
Eliminate all hostiles.
We fell out of this one. We'll give it one more try. One more good try with the flash guy. On that bitch. That was stupid. I was getting sloppy there. I thought I hit him, but I didn't. One more try, I'm gonna stick. We got this. We can do this. Let's start here. Final try here on Realistic.
Eliminate the terrorists.
Yes, we must eliminate. I can hit shields, just take my time. I'm too rich. I'm a little hurt, but I'm okay. Wonder what would happen if I tried to melee him with a shield. Hit him with a melee and nothing works out, just popping the head. I grab his attention. Come on, buddy, come on. Yeah, you want it. Oh, shit. Oh, nope, it doesn't work. Fucking straight up suicides. Help, shoot the other guy in the head. Let me retry that. That was iffy.
I mean, I've meleeed twice on normal, so I guess you just can't do it on hard, because it's just it instant. So. But now I know, now I know. I didn't know before, now I know. Don't melee the exploding guys. Come on, one more try, last try. Crime fighting robots hitting the streets in California. That's weird. That just makes me think of all of those animes and everything where they have robots that do that shit. We have to have smoking. We have to have those. Good, like I said, I hope when they come out with the new operators, they give him at least another pistol. Give him at least a second pistol you can try and use. I mean, don't go with the Magnum, of course. I mean, the Magnum's okay, but I'm sure there's like another pistol he can have and use. Like, say, how about the 5.7? Give him the 5.7. Come on, what the hell? I'm gonna hit that. Oh, he's here. Oh, shit. We have an exploding guy. Oh, but I think he got exploded by that grenade. There's another one. Fuck you. Yes. Ow. Damn it, come on. There you go. And one more use of that. Oh, you're not touching now. Ah, seriously? Ow, seriously?
All friendlies have been eliminated.
Oh well, I tried. Very hard to this. I mean, I can't believe I beat it on hard! But it was a good try. We'll try something else tomorrow. I can't much think of what I will do for a challenge tomorrow. I have already have ideas, but when I do start streaming, you'll know what it is. But I thank you for watching this daily challenge and witnessing that we could do at least one on hard, beat it, and almost do it on realistic. If you have any ideas, remember, leave a comment below saying what operator, what, you know, the challenge is to be, what would you prefer of the map? And I shall try it. I thank you again for watching, and I hope you have a fantastic day.